if you have your best friend with you all your life, there can nothing be better than that. Someone who's your cheerleader, someone who's your sunshine, someone who knows you so well inside out. You say hello and she knows you're sad. You say hello, she knows you're happy. You say hello, she knows there's something nice coming up. Just your voice. And I wanted someone who could just not be with me, but if I leave them with my parents, leave the girl with my parents, she would respect my parents equally. She would take care of my brother and my bhabhi equally. Nehaa is perfect for me.
Precisely around April, and I was shortlisted for a show called Phir Koi Hai.
There was this girl, bubbly girl, just talking to everyone, and I was just sitting quietly and just okay. There's a girl on the set, pretty looking, attractive girl. That's it. And she was looking for food.
He called me and he's like, "See, I have something. Please eat."
So that's where the ice broke, and I offered her food, and we started talking. The person she is, for the kind of attitude she has in life, live and let live, just relax. Smile on her face brings so much happiness to me. In these 8 years, I have not gifted her anything, but I want to give her everything that I can. Possibly the next 50 years that we're gonna live.
Something in your eyes say you're falling in. You're a part of me, you're under my skin. Every piece of me has felt so incomplete till you came into my life.
Fun to be around, like I think all his friends love him for the warmth, for the person that he is. Very positive, and wherever he goes, he just breathes happiness.